Chinese gene company is harvesting genetic data of unborn babies. The data is being collected in collaboration with the Chinese military. So what exactly Chinese army want to do with genome data bank? Is China trying to make its own version of Captain America? If you want to know the answers of this question, you need to watch this video till the end. Imagine that a man can create a man with some given characteristics, not only theoretically but also practically. He can be a genius mathematician, a brilliant musician, or a soldier. A man who can fight without fear, compassion, regret, or pain. A soldier who could withstand extreme cold or heat or the need to sleep. And you tell me which country would not want an army of such soldiers? In 2017, Russia's President Vladimir Putin warned that humanity could soon create something worse than a nuclear bomb, and according to the recent reports of US National Intelligence, China has already started human testing on members of the People's Liberation Army in hope of developing soldiers with biologically enhanced capabilities. In 2018, a Chinese researcher used CRISPR-Cas9 gene editing to alter the DNA of embryos for 7 couples. In one of them, he had successfully altered the DNA in the embryos of twin girls to prevent them catching HIV. Later in 2019, there were news that China is trying to capitalize on these capabilities with gene editing and continue to experiment on adults to create biometrically advanced super soldiers, the likes we have seen only in movies. It was reported that PLA is pursuing military applications for biology and looking for utilities in other disciplines, including brain science, supercomputing, and artificial intelligence. These modern technologies and gene editing process to change the DNA of embryos would offer one of the most plausible routes to a super soldier. Though such gene editing work is banned in most countries, but when was the last time China cared about any of such ethical laws? And it's not just China. The US military had also begun work on the project of a protective suit, similar to that of Iron Man, and they call it as the Tactical Assault Light Operator Suit. Apart from US and China, France have also been given approval to develop enhanced soldiers. Though US and France are working on advanced suits, China is working at the biological level. Is it a coincidence that after China's success at gene editing in 2019, the world gets struck with deadly coronavirus in 2020? I will leave this decision up to you. No doubt, these experiments are ethically wrong, but the fact is we can't stop them. Captain America may not yet be around the corner, but there is always the possibility of a surprise development. Tell us in the comment about your views on these experiments. Hope you liked this video. If you did, then don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.